Exactly 100 years ago today, on November 11th, 1918, World War I came to an end. We are gathered together at this hallowed resting place to pay tribute to the brave Americans who gave their last breath in that mighty struggle. American Marine soldiers and Allied forces fought, and they fought through hell to turn the tide of the war, and that's what they did. Each of these marble crosses and stars of David marks the life of an American warrior. Through rain, hail, snow, mud, poisonous gas, bullets and mortar, they held the line and pushed onward to victory. It is our duty to preserve the civilization they defended and to protect the peace they so nobly gave their lives to secure one century ago.